I start the seam from this cut by 5 mm. If you start sewing from the cut, then it will be pulled inside the machine. I use the maximum thread tension, tension number 9. This screw presses the foot. I slightly increase the degree of pressing. Stitch width 4 mm. This is a satin stitch foot. That's all what you need. Now you can sew. That's it.